Oh! Barely assaulting the champion from behind, and now a two-on-one attack.
Yeah, real easy when you got your friend there, your best friend to help you ambush the Raw Women's Champion.
Asuka was willing to take on any challenger, but look at Asuka fight back.
I mean, she's doing what she can, but it's a numbers game.
Oh, and the backstabber into the bank statement.
Oh, and she's cranking it.
Asuka caught up in the clutches of the blueprint.
If this match happens at Extreme Rules, that bank statement could secure the Raw Women's Championship for the boss, Sasha Banks.
Does Asuka understand what he's gotten himself into? Because when you deal with one member of this team, you deal with both of them, Banks and Bayley.